can't take it to 10. Baby bet, ayy, couple X, ayy, couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ayy, that's a fact, ayy, throw it back, ayy, throw it back, ayy, and this one is for the...
I will be the lead role in multiple box office movies and TV shows. I will be a worldwide known fitness model seen in magazines and billboards around the world.
All you other bodybuilders out there, look out for this guy. He's the next one up. Let's get it.
Okay, what you guess,
Charlie? I'm gonna say 3.2.
Dead on.
Dang!
Hey, when you know your body, you know your body.
Let's go.
Feed them so I can leave. And
then shower. Have to get all the like lotions and deodorant off before I get this tan. So that's what I'm about to do right now. Then go drive down to Corona at the hotel, and that's where we're gonna do the check-ins at 7, and then my tanning is at 7:45. Good. So we're finally here at the hotel that we got to check in. Then I'll do my tanning, my first coat of tanning. Right now I'm about to send progress pictures of how I'm looking right now to my coach. See if he needs to change any adjustments or anything. Hopefully, things go good here, and we'll be good to set, all set for tomorrow. So that's the goal, is be good for today, and then we'll get back to it tomorrow. Oh, I see, right under the thing.
Charlie? So, your picture number and your professional number.
Awesome.
Okay, you're all set. Thank you. And then Denise is going to need your music for Classic.
Music for Classic.
Hey, back at it again.
So you got your INBA shirt? But you're a pro, so what size pro shirt would you like?
Okay.
And then, did you want a small for the Ironman shirt? Or?
The shoulders might be big, but that torso, super, super small. It's gonna look weird.
What size you got?
This is a medium. So, yeah, I've always tried getting mediums. Because they were like, yeah, mediums will work. Never.
And then Sam is
going to
give you this bag.
Okay.
I know you're on social media, so make sure you tag us.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Oh, thank you.
See you tomorrow.
So where do we got to go right now? We got to go got to get this first coat for tanning. So I'm trying to figure out where I got to go. Straight outside.
Pretty straightforward.
Pretty straightforward. I just was, you know, thinking about the music still. Done. Now I need to go eat because I have like two more meals and need to finish this. How much water I have left? Let's see. A little bit over half a gallon before 10 o'clock. Actually, I still got a bottle that I gotta do expel, my last expel. So I can do that right now. And then head home, relax, and then tomorrow, game time. See you at show day, baby. My goal here is to give you a different perspective. Always and forever, love yourself, live fearless. Another PP dance, like always. Got to dry out.
Good thing when you pee on show day because you're letting out all the water, baby.
How many times did you pee today?
Oh, this is going to be my first.
Really?
Time since driving. But remember like yesterday, I was like literally having to pee like almost every stop I was having to pee. But no, like this one because I dried out most of, like I pretty much dried out last yesterday, night. Huh? Yeah, so I'm drinking this nasty ass coffee right now.
And you don't like coffee.
I don't. Wow. But my coach was like, drank 6 ounces of coffee with my first meal. I do not like coffee. I don't even like the smell of coffee.
Yeah,
but I had to do black coffee.
How are your nerves?
Eh.
Really? Did you have a nice sleep?
My kids kept bugging me. Dogs was like all over me. But yeah, I slept pretty well. And then remember yesterday, didn't know what song I was going to
do. Do you have this for right now? Anything else we need to add on here?
I picked the song.
Okay,
so I got a song. Now we just need to go through
practice.
The, like I already like went through a pose down. So I kind of know what I want to do.
Yeah.
Now I just need to put it with the song. That's all. So. Got to bring the dancer out of me to make the routine be complete. That's all.
Just right. Don't zoom in on the on feet. You know what I'm saying? Like, hey. Yeah.
Don't
zoom
in.
Oh, what the?
I got pee.
When I do pose downs, when I know the music, and I'm just like, on the drop of like.
So, and I already kind of practiced it a little bit just while I was like cleaning up the face.
You didn't do any like hip thrusts and shit? No. I would.
Not him thrusting and the dog.
The first time when Charlie and I met was at our show, and he did this, pulled this BS. So I usually see all the competitors, you see everybody, and I was like feeling pretty confident after doing a couple of the like the novice portion. And then the open comes, and I was like, all right, it's basically the same guys. I already won novice. This will be good. And then Charlie comes out, he takes his hoodie off, and he's just like, I'm literally in the lineup, and I'm like, what the heck is that? I was like freaking out, but that's what we're gonna do right now. So like nobody really knows Charlie's competing. We've been like putting things up, but we're kind of, it's kind of what they call a dark horse. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna go in there. We'll start taking his clothes off when the other competitors are there. And then they're gonna just be like, but we're here. We're here to have fun. That's what we're doing. That's the most important part.
This is more so of a trying to be better yourself from the last time versus trying to compete against whoever's on stage. I feel like already won competing against myself from last year because I definitely came in a lot more shredded this time. This time I also did a longer prep, which I think helped a little bit just because I didn't like rush straight into meal plan, start cutting down. I kind of like slowly myself into it. So I was still building muscle and stuff and getting back on track. But then I think around 10 weeks is when I actually like got really strict with it.
If you get caught up in the judging and everything, you can kind of lose sight of what the goal is. Like Charlie said, it's about beating yourself. Like you are your number one competitor. Because you can't control what the judges say, you can't control what the audience thinks, you can just control what you put into it and how much better you look year over year. And Charlie literally brought, this is the best package I've seen from all of his shows. So you'll see it. I mean, you've seen some of it, you know, but you'll see it when you try it out. We got a tan on, put some of that oil on. I'm gonna do the oil myself. Called the Reese's Pieces pump, baby. But notice how he didn't have those wings before, and now they're coming in for the pump.
Long ago.
That was fun. I literally just winged it. Hopefully I did good. We'll see. We got rewards next. What do you think, Josh?
I think he lost, but you know, he was up there, so he won. No, I think he did incredible. Like we were talking about earlier, this is the best package he's ever brought. Whenever he would pop these legs, the audience was literally like, what? Oh my God. Like you heard like people that weren't just us or his family. Some of those like those ladies out there were like, oh my. Like I heard some ladies just like, oh my gosh. Every time he'd flex, oh my gosh. But you know, super proud of him and what he's brought.
Come on, Charlie, we're waiting for you. Also receiving PNBA Pro qualification. Great job, guys. All right, I'd like to see a victory pose, gentlemen. Victory pose. Those are custom Ironman magazine medals. Fitness since 1936, folks. Still producing print magazines on the stands. Ooh, and Denise from one of our great sponsors, Wolfpack Bags. They're so generous to give us some great bags. So one of those, our first bag is going out to Charlie Marshall.
Hey, hey Charlie, turn your medal around.
Say again?
Turn your medal around.
Oh, turn the medal around? All right, let's see a vacuum pose, gentlemen. Can you do a vacuum? And your favorite classic physique pose. Your favorite classic physique pose. It's okay, don't mind the bag. Oh, your medal's flipped around. Hold it, hold your poses. Perfect. Okay. Aldehar, you may file off. You can hold up.
So, got the pro card, Zant. Classic.
Another one. Another one on the bag, yeah?
Yeah, another one.
Another one in the bag.
We're not done yet.
Get it? Get it in the bag.
Fucking awesome. What's your name again?
Charlie.
Charlie, yeah. Rashad. Nice to meet you. Hope to see you in the future, bro. You know what I mean?
This is the choir?
Yeah,
because
this is the
money. Okay, well, let's get it.
Let's go.
Chew that up. Down. Start drinking. How much did you drink? Did he drink any of this?
Yeah.
How much?
He chugged it, Brian.
One more sip.
Yeah, Charlie!
Hey!
$300!
Shogo, appreciate you. Came in clutch from Hawaii. Come on. It's done. The show's over. Thankful for everyone that came out. My mom came from Dallas to support me. So I'm so happy that she was able to make it. My sister, Deyira, she came through all the way from New Orleans. So came to support me, so I'm so happy for her. And even my brother came, who's always busy. But somehow Jeff made it.
I was late, but I still get the vibe. Always late.
Half family come through, half friends come through from all over LA, San Diego. Shout out to all of my coaches that helped me throughout this whole 15-week prep. I want to shout out the companies that helped me through brand deals, through discounts. It was a great time. And third isn't bad, you know? Next time, we'll go harder and try to even make it to first the next time. So now we're about to go really enjoy some great food. And that's in this vlog. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time.
Dude, who would ever wear something like that?
Oh. Let her know where we
go. Oh, we're in the wrong way.
We're
in the wrong
way.
Oh my god. Every time.
Hey, he won first place. Wow, that's a good thing for the
season. Amazing. Anyways. No, not the first nil.
Do you have
an image?
Oh man, dude. Oh, this is couch. Oh, well,
yeah. Oh, no. Oh my god. So good.